Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. How are you all? Hope you all are fine. And then today we are discuss lesson number 18, religion. Religion. From the earliest time, different people have different beliefs about God. Different people have different beliefs and religions, and we have the freedom of following any religion. Islam. Islam is the most popular religion in the world with over 1,000 million followers. It is more often thought of as a complete way of life rather than a religion. Those who follow Islam are called Muslim. Muslim believe that there is only one God called Allah. Hazrat Muhammad, peace be upon him, is the last prophet of Allah. Islam does not allow the worship of any idols or picture of God or Hazrat Muhammad, peace be upon him, or any other religious leaders. Other religions have their prophets and their holy books. Christianity. Christianity is based on the teaching of Jesus Christ, Hazrat Isa. The holy book is Bible. Was revealed by God to Christ. His followers are called Christians, and their place of worship is called church. Zoroastrianism. Zoroastrianism began in Persia, now Iran, with the prophet Zoroaster. The people who followed this religion are called Parsis. The holy book of the Parsis is called the Avesta, and they pray in a temple. Hinduism. Hinduism is based on the teaching of the Vedas. The Upanishads, the Puranas, and the Bhagavad Gita. Hindu have many idols because they worship God in many forms. Their place of worship is called a temple or mandir. Most Hindu worship puja every day at home and have a shrine there. A shrine can be anything from a room, a small altar, or simply pictures or statue. Sikh follows the teaching of Guru Nanak and the nine guru or teachers who came after him. The holy book of the Sikh is the Guru Granth Sahib. Sikh worship in a temple called a Gurudwara. Sikhism teaches that all human beings are equal and can realize the divine within them through devotion to God, truthful living, and service to humanity. Buddhists follow the teachings of Gautama Buddha. Buddha lived in India about 2500 years ago. The religion he taught is called Buddhism. Buddhists worship in a temple. Over the centuries, his teaching separate from India to Central Asia, Tibet, Sri Lanka, South Asia, China, Korea, Japan, and now Europe and North and South America. This is a worksheet of religion, holy book, followers, and place of worship. First, Sikh. Sikh is symbol of Sikhism. This one is Sikh, and their book is Guru Granth Sahib, and followers of Guru Nanak, and place of worship is Gurudwara. Now, Christian. Christian symbol is this one. Their book is Bible, and followers of Jesus Christ, church. So you can all read them. Thanks for listening. Allah.